stay right where you are. We're having a play that when I come back
on Nickelodeon.
I'm a teensy because, well, I'm teensy. Great glasses. Cool hat. Thank you. If I eat 3 bites of candy, I freak out. Lilla's Pet Shop Teensies, each sold separately.
You never know when, but thieves can steal your identity, turning your life upside down in a matter of seconds. Hi.
Hi. You know, I can save you 15% today if you open up a charge card account with us.
You just read my mind.
Just one little piece of information, and they can open bogus accounts, stealing your credit, your money, and ruining your reputation. That's why you need LifeLock. LifeLock is the leader in identity theft protection, relentlessly protecting your personal information to help stop the crooks in their tracks before your identity is attacked. Protecting your social security number, your bank accounts, even the equity in your home.
I didn't know how serious identity theft was until I lost my credit and eventually I lost my home.
Credit monitoring alone is not enough to protect your identity and only tells you after the fact, sometimes as much as 60 days later. With LifeLock, as soon as we spot a threat to your identity within our network, our advanced LifeLock ID alert system directly notifies you, protecting your identity before you become a victim.
Identity theft was a huge, huge problem for me, and it's gone away because of LifeLock.
While no one can stop all identity theft, if the criminals do manage to steal your information, LifeLock is there to help fix it with our $1 million service guarantee. That's right, a $1 million service guarantee. Don't wait until you become the next victim. Call now to try LifeLock risk-free for 2 full months. That's right, 60 days risk-free. Use promo code NORISK. If you're not completely satisfied, notify LifeLock and you won't pay a cent. Order now and also get this document shredder to keep your personal documents out of the wrong hands. A $29 value free. Get the protection you need right now. Call 1-800-549-3180 or go to LifeLock.com to try LifeLock risk-free for a full 60 days. Use promo code NORISK. Plus, get this document shredder free, but only if you act right now. Call 1-800-549-3180 now. LifeLock service guarantee cannot be offered to residents of New York.
Zip, pop, and squeeze. They play with you all day, then tuck back inside to sleep the night away.
There's a happy napper friend just waiting to be invited to your house for $19.99 plus $8.99 shipping and handling. You can call or log on at happynapper.com to get yours. You must be 18 or older to order.
Kids think of Cozy Shack Smart Gels Kids?
It's delicious!
Delicious!
No artificial colors, flavors, or sweeteners, and gluten-free. Also, try all-natural Cowrageous puddings.
It's Cowrageous!
From Cozy Shack.
You can join Thomas in an all-new movie.
We'll win the Steamworks back!
Thomas and his friends take on the Diesels in an action-packed rescue mission you'll never forget.
I'm ready and raring to rescue.
Day of the Diesels, the movie on Blu-ray and DVD.
Hey ladies, if you've recently had a baby, it's time to say so long to your stretch marks. Because we want you to join the thousands of women participating in Celtrixa's biggest promotion ever. That's right. We'll send everyone who calls in the next 5 minutes a risk-free trial of the skin-correcting breakthrough Celtrixa. If you want to watch your stretch marks disappear from view, call 1-800-598-9485 right now. The scientifically proven ingredients in Celtrixa visibly reduce the appearance of stretch marks from anywhere on the body. Even the deepest, darkest stretch marks are no match for Celtrixa. It's time to say so long, stretch marks. Call in the next 5 minutes to try Celtrixa risk-free and get the beautiful body you deserve. Participate in Celtrixa's biggest promotion ever. Phone lines are now open and we guarantee every call will be answered. 1-800-598-9485. That number again for your risk-free trial is 1-800-598-9485.
IHOP's new Caramel Apple Crisp Crepes. Roasted apples, rich caramel sauce, and filled with delicious sweet cream.
No, wait.
A good meal makes your whole day. IHOP's new Caramel Apple Crisp Crepes, starting at $4.99 and served with all your favorites. Make it an IHOP day.
Is it something for everyone? Is it a blast of clean? disappearing act? It's the countless innovations of LG, designed to make life good. So, is it an appliance or something better?
Ka-choos, ka-chats, ka-choos, ka-chats.
We're gonna have a play date right now.
On Nickelodeon.
Pinky, tell us a story.
Pinky's got a story she wants to share with you. Pinky Dinky Doo, never at a loss for words, she pulls out of the blue. Pinky Dinky Doo, her little brother Tyler and Mr. Guinea Pig. Pinky Dinky's always thinking big. Yes, a Rooney positive. Zip, zam, zoom. Pinky Dinky Doo, in the great big city with all the Dinky Doos. Pinky makes up stories with fancy words too. She's always acting silly, and you'll often hear her say,
now that's something you don't see every day.
Little brother Tyler and Mr. Guinea Pig, Pinky Dinky's always thinking big. Yes, a Rooney Positoonie, zip, zam, zoom.
Phew.
Pinky Dinky Doo.
Where are my shoes?
What do you want, Tyler?
Have you seen my shoes? All I can find is a boot and a flipper.
So, what's wrong with that?
I've got day camp today. If I don't find my real shoes, I'm in big trouble.
Missing shoes. That gives me an idea.
Pinky, are you gonna make up a story?
Yes, sir, Rooney Positoonie. Great big city. Pinky woke up. Mr. Guinea Pig gave her a big, sloppy good morning kiss. So, what do you think I should wear to school today? Let's see. Should I wear a big, stinky wedge of cheese? Too cheesy. So how about pretty pet pink pony? Well, I like ponies pretty much, but not pink. I know, my hair's pink, my name's Pinky, but I don't like pink. So, how about my very favorite dress? Perfect.
Pinky, breakfast.
Hey, Dad.
Morning, Pinky. Hey, Pinky, did you know gobbling too fast makes you burp?
Hey, you're right, Dad. Excuse me.
Told ya. Oh, excuse me.
Pinky, hurry up and get your shoes or you'll be late for school. Tyler!
Bye, Daddy Dinky Doo. I love you.
I love you too, Pinky Dinky Doo.
Then she zip-zam-zoomed upstairs to put on her shoes. But Pinky had a problem. She couldn't find her shoes. Oh, no! So she looked under her bed. No shoes. She did some deep closet diving. Not there. She even looked in the potty, just in case Tyler had put them there. But no shoes anywhere.
Oh, man. She was really, really,
What is that word?
Wait a minute, Pinky.
I know, Pinky Dinky Doo. You were...
exasperated. That means upset and angry. That's right.
What happens next?
Let's see. Pinky was really... exasperated. Oh, no. That's the school bus. But I can't go to school barefoot. What am I gonna do?
Pinky! Pinky Dinky Doo! Don't forget your lunch!
Pinky zip, zam, zoom to the kitchen. She grabbed her double salami sandwich and... Pinky Dinky Doo had an idea. Pinky opened the sandwich, pulled out the salami, and tied it around her feet with green beans. Mmm, flappy. At school, Pinky had to find her best friend, Nicholas Biscuit. Nicholas!
Nicholas!
Nicholas! Check this out. I couldn't find my shoes, so look what I had to wear.
Salami? Wow. Look.
Meatloaf?
Yeah, they're meatloafers.
Wow. Now that's something you don't see every day. Come on.
Class, the strangest thing happened today. I couldn't find my shoes anywhere, so I had to wear these two roasted chickens on my feet. Luckily, I had a third chicken I could use as a matching purse.
Wow. Not only that, but Bobby Boom was wearing feet-filled donuts. And Daphne Toilette was wearing cantaloupes.
Are those spaghetti shoes?
No one could find their shoes, so everyone was wearing food on their feet.
Attention! This is Principal Diphthong speaking. Due to a tiny mix-up, today's lunch will be sneaker salad, barbecued cowboy boots, and for dessert, frozen flip-flops. Mm-mm. That is all.
Gross! Whoever heard of shoes for lunch?
Yeah, and food on our feet.
Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man!
All my friends are so upset and angry. They're... exasperated.
We're...
exasperated!
Told ya. This is terrible. We can't eat cowboy boots, sneakers, and flip-flops for lunch. What will we do? Looks like it's time for me to think big!
Stand back, everybody! Pinky Dinky Doo is gonna think big!
Oh, yes! If I have a problem, don't know which way to go, I think and think and think and think. And suddenly I know.
Come on, Pink, think!
And then it happened. Pinky had a big idea.
Incoming!
Juice on my new dress, I'm telling.
Pinky Dinky Doo knew just what to do. We'll switch them. We'll eat our shoes and wear the food.
See what?
We'll switch them. We'll eat our shoes that are made out of food and wear the food that's made out of shoes.
Yay! Great idea!
Pinky led the way as everybody trooped down to the cafeteria.
Oh my! Meow!
Ew! Don't worry, Tyler. Since this is a made-up story, you don't have to worry about dirty food, or germs, or stinky feet. Woof! Everybody sorted through the cafeteria food to find matching pairs of shoes. And everybody went home wearing cool shoes and full of yummy food. And that's exactly what happened. Pretty much. The end.
Ow! Tyler, I found your shoes!
Way to go, Pinky Dinky Doo!
Now I have shoes for day camp!
Sounds like game time!
Say cheese, please!
Cheese, please!
Let's play What Came First?
What came first?
I'm going to show you some things that happened in my story.
And we're going to say what came first.
That's right, little brother. Hope you're ready to play. Okay, what happened first? Was it I had my big idea? Or was it I couldn't find my shoes? So, what came first? Big idea? Or couldn't find my shoes?
You couldn't find your shoes, and then you had your big idea.
You're right. Okay, so what came next in my story? Was it we ate our shoes and wore the food? Or was it I had my big idea? So, what came next in my story? Eat our shoes and wear the food? Or big idea?
Big idea!
Right! First I couldn't find my shoes, then I had my big idea, and then we ate our shoes and wore the food. And that's exactly how it happened. All right, let's play one more game. Eat it or wear it. Eat it or wear it, yeah, yeah, yeah. When you see something you're supposed to eat, shout, eat it! Let's practice. A hero sandwich?
Eat it!
When you see something you're supposed to wear, shout, wear it! A spacesuit?
Wear it!
Okay, let's play. Banana split?
Eat it!
Sombrero?
Wear it!
Bunny suit?
Wear it!
Pizza?
Eat it!
Diapers?
Wear it!
Good job! I love making up stories. I'll bet you can make up a story too.
Our playdate will be right back.
Electronic banking game. Batteries not included. Live rich.
They are happy, happy lovers, and they love to play with happy lovers.
Just zip, pop, and squeeze. They play with you all day, then tuck back inside to sleep the night away. There's a happy napper friend just waiting to be invited to your house for $19.99 plus $8.99 shipping and handling. You can call or log on at happynapper.com to get yours. You must be 18 or older to order.
What if there was a makeup that didn't just hide your breakouts, but actually made them go away? Neutrogena Skin Clearing Makeup has our proven blemish-fighting formula, so it clears your breakouts. Now that's beautiful. Neutrogena.
Get ready for epic anime action! Epic anime adventure! Epic anime excitement! And this guy.
Who, me?
September 17th, it's the epic new season of the CW4 Kids! Say it!
Toon's Eye?
Yes, Toon's Eye! New series, new weirdness. It all starts September 17th on the CW4 Kids Toon's Eye!
Go to CW4Kids.com to find your channel.
Mini la la loopsy ooh, treehouse fun, so much to do. Ride the zip line, swing and sway, hide in the clubhouse today. Elevator to the top, so much fun it never stops. Snuggle up with all your pets, catch and see from the crow's nest. Take the basket up or down, Spot and her pet horse around. Mini la la loopsy ooh, treehouse fun, so much to do. Mini la la loopsy ooh, treehouse fun. So
la la loopsy treehouse with 2 dolls and 2 pets, other dolls and school bus sold separately.
Tremendous!
Our Playdate continues now. I'm Nick.
Pinky Dinky Doo and the Outer Space Fluffy Buns.
Oh, man!
What's wrong, Tyler?
I made peanut butter banana bananas for Mommy and Daddy Dinky Doo.
That's great.
Not great. They fell on the floor.
Good thing Mr. Guinea Pig helped me clean it up.
Excuse me. But now there's no more peanut butter. I've got a huge predicament. That's a very, very big problem.
You have a
predicament?
That gives me an idea.
Pinky, are you going to make up a story?
Yes, sir, Rooney, positoony.
Yes, sir, Rooney, positoony. We're going to the story box, where Pinky's really good at making up stories, and every story rocks. Story box.
Okay, so one day in Great Big City, Pinky woke up before anyone else. Everyone was snoring like crazy,
especially Mr. Guinea Pig.
Then Pinky had an idea. She would make a special breakfast for everyone. She would make Grandma Dinky Doo's out of this world fluffy bun.
Let's see. What do we need?
Flour, water, sugar, butter, guinea pig.
Mr. Guinea Pig, where did you come from?
Now what should I use to mix them?
Should I use Tyler's Bleep Bleep the Space Monkey? Nah, too bleepy.
Or maybe the paddle from Daddy Dinky Doo's Blue Canoe.
Too paddly.
Well, how about a spoon?
Perfect. And now for the baking soda.
This will make my fluffy buns rise. Last time I made fluffy buns, I forgot to put in baking soda. And without baking soda, buns don't rise.
This is what a fluffy bun looks like when it doesn't rise.
This is what a fluffy bun looks like when it rises.
Fluffy. This time I'm putting in a pinch of baking soda like the recipe says. And an extra one to be sure. Pinky was almost ready to bake, but she couldn't bake without her lucky chef's hat. So she zip, zam, zoom to get it from her costume closet. Just then, Daddy Dinky Doo came into the kitchen.
Fluffy buns. Better add a pinch of baking soda to make sure they rise this time.
Cool, fluffy buns. Better add a pinch of baking soda to make sure they rise.
Fluffy buns. Ooh, yum. Better add a pinch of baking soda so they'll be nice and fluffy.
Better add baking soda to make them rise.
Okay, got my hat. Now I need something to bake the fluffy buns in. Should I use Mommy Dinky Doo's running shoes? Nah, too runny. How about a suit of armor? Too nighty. How about Grandma Dinky Doo's baking pan? Perfect. Then Mommy Dinky Doo came in and helped Pinky turn on the oven. Because Pinky would never turn on the oven by herself, even in a made-up story.
Those fluffy buns smell great!
Smell-o-rooney, positoony!
This is going to be the best fluffy bun breakfast ever.
Family sandwich!
Family sandwich!
I sure hope those fluffy buns rise this time.
They'll rise all right.
And sure enough, they did. They began to rise and rise and rise until... The fluffy buns rose so high, they lifted Pinky's building right up into the sky.
It floated past the top of Ooh La La Towers, where Daphne was having a jet ski lesson.
Hi, Daphne!
Oh, boy, Pinky Dinky Doo! You know you're not supposed to do that to the building,
Honestly!
Pinky's friends Nicholas Biscuit and Bobby Boom came zipping over.
Whoa! This is so cool, Pinky Dinky Doo! Our building is rising like crazy!
Can't wait a minute, Pinky!
What's so funny, Tyler?
Pinky Dinky Doo, everybody knows buildings can't do that.
Hey, this is my very own made-up story, and buildings can do anything I want.
What happened next?
Let's see. The building kept going higher and higher and higher, right up into outer space. They even saw the cow that jumped over the moon. Man, those fluffy buns are still rising. This is turning into a real predicament. Maybe I shouldn't have put in that extra pinch of baking soda.
You put in an extra pinch of baking soda? So did I.
So did I!
Ooh. They kept on rising until they reached the edge of space. And then people started getting worried.
Are we going to keep going up forever?
Are we ever going to see planet Earth again? Am I going to be late for school? Somebody do something!
We're in a real predicament!
Those fluffy buns just keep rising!
Looks like it's time for me to think big!
Look out! Pinky's gonna think big! Run!
If I have a problem, don't know which way to go, I think and think and think and think. And suddenly I know.
Come on, Pink, think!
And then it happened! Pinky had a big idea! What to do. We'll eat up all the fluffy buns. Getting rid of the buns will make us come down and bring our building back to good old planet Earth. So Pinky got everyone to start eating fluffy buns. Fluffy buns with butter, fluffy buns with jelly, fluffy buns with lox and cream cheese. But it still wasn't enough. So Nicholas and Bobby zipped off to invite all the neighbors in the building. Pretty soon, everybody was enjoying a fantabulous fluffy bun feast. Even some new friends stopped by for a snack. Then finally, the building started coming down, 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 and landed right back where it belonged, in Great Big City.
You did it, Pinky. You figured it out all by yourself and saved us.
And we got a totally fluffy breakfast.
Hooray, hooray for Pinky Dinky Doo!
And that's exactly what happened. Pretty much. The end.
That was a great story, and it gave me an idea for breakfast.
What is it, Tyler?
Let's make fluffy buns!
But this time, leave the baking soda to me.
Cool! Sounds like game time! Say cheese, please!
Cheese, please!
Let's play What's the Name of My Story?
What's the name of my story?
Here are three story names. Pinky and the Rock and Roll Guinea Pig. Pinky and the Outer Space Fluffy Buns. Pinky and the Dancing Bananas. So, what do you think is a good name for my story? Remember, it's gotta be about what happened in my made-up story. If it is, you say yes.
And if it isn't about something that happened in your made-up story, we shout, no!
That's right. Let's play. Is the name of my made-up story Pinky and the Rock and Roll Guinea Pig?
No! The story wasn't about a rock and roll guinea pig.
Right. How about Pinky and the Dancing Bananas?
Any dancing bananas in your story?
Okay, how about Pinky Dinky Doo and the Outer Space Fluffy Buns?
Yes, that's a great name for your story.
That's right, little brother.
Yay!
Alrighty, let's play a game called Which is the Right Pinky?
Which is the right Pinky?
I'm going to show you four different pictures of me. Pinky.
And we're going to pick out the Pinky that we saw in your made-up story.
That's exactly right. Let's look. Ballerina Pinky, twirly. Pinky the cook. Yum, yum, yummy. Was it cowgirl, Pinky? Yee-haw! So, which Pinky was in the story I made up today? Yell no for the wrong Pinkies, and yes for the right one. Ready? Was it ballerina, Pinky?
No! There was no ballerina in your story today.
Was it cowgirl, Pinky?
No! We didn't see a cowgirl in today's story.
Was it Pinky the cook?
Yes!
You're right, little brother.
Yay!
I love making up stories. I'll bet you can make up a story, too. Olivia.
Annette.
You can join Thomas in an all-new movie.
We'll win the Steamworks back.
Thomas and his friends take on the Diesels in an action-packed rescue mission you'll never forget.
I'm ready and raring to rescue.
Day of the Diesels, the movie on Blu-ray and DVD.
Is it something for everyone? A blast of clean? Is it a disappearing act? It's the countless innovations of LG designed to make life good. So, is it an appliance or something better?
The AirHawk Fly Crane is on the hunt. It's the first ever RC helicopter with a real working crane that raises and lowers remotely with the push of a button. And steady enough to pick up objects and fly them to safety. With the fly crane, you can search for hidden treasure, transport cargo, gather supplies, and deliver surprises. With the AirHawk's fly crane, the adventure is yours. And with your order, you'll get the AirHawk's wrecking ball and bricks. You can get the new AirHawk's Fly Crane with remote and three looped baskets for $39.95 plus shipping and handling. You'll also get a snap-on wrecking ball and 15 build and bash bricks.
To order Fly Crane for $39.95 plus $12.99 shipping and handling, you can call 1-800-749-0373. Batteries not included. You must be 18 years or older to order. Get your parents' permission before going online.
IHOP's new Caramel Apple Crisp Crepes. Roasted apples, rich caramel sauce, and filled with delicious sweet cream.
No, wait.
A good meal makes your whole day. IHOP's new Caramel Apple Crisp Crepes, starting at $4.99 and served with all your favorites. Make it an IHOP day.
Crepe life, it's a good life.
The newest babies with style and attitude. It's Crepe life. You've never seen babies like this.
Crepe life, it's a good life.
Dolls each sold separately. Born awesome.
What do kids think of Cozy Shack Smart Gels Kids?
It's delicious!
Delicious!
No artificial colors, flavors, or sweeteners, and gluten-free. Also, try all-natural Cowrageous puddings.
It's Cowrageous!
From Cozy Shack.
Dance with me, baby, she can really go. Dance with me, baby, dance fast or slow. Plug in your music, she can really move. Dance with me, baby, that's really cool.
Dance with me, baby, really dances to her own special song, or one of yours. Each sold separately, MP3 player not included.
We're having a play date right now.
I'm Nickelodeon.